It's on? Okay, yeah, it's on. Hello guys, Charles Chen Life here, back again on another video. And today, live stream, I mean. Yeah, and today, I have a game PC. Not PC, I have like a gaming chair we're gonna build. And if you can't see it, it's right there. Gaming chair. I'm gonna build my gaming chair, and it's gonna be live. I'm just like plug in my phone, and there. Now I think I'm all set. So now let me just go find a knife. So let's just get opening this. So anyway, thank you to my mom. Shout out to her for giving me this gaming chair, and I really appreciate it. So let's go open it. Sides first. This came very earlier than I expected it to come. But anyway, here's our gaming chair. I just put this knife back before I can get myself this game. People said that they liked it, so yeah. Let's just get start building it. I ordered it in white. Yeah, it came in white. Good. Hold on. Yeah, guys, I'm back. Yeah, so the same. So right here, this is the base or whatever. I don't know what it is. And I guess we need more knife. Oh, and here's the plush thing. The logo wasn't as bad as I thought it was, because I thought it was gonna be like, oh, it's actually just like right here. Pretty good. That was terrible, but whatever. There's the top pillow. And here, yeah, the main thing of all, the seat. Also, this can climb back. That's why this is here. So we have a seat here. It's really thick. And yeah, I had no idea the seat was gonna be this big. And oh, here. have and so here we have the back, which I think will be able to support stuff. So let's just get out of the way. Chair base, very nice. I like the white design right there. Yeah. Also, shout out to my amazing mom for giving me this. The armrest. Another armrest. What's this? I don't know what's that, but I think it's a letter. Instructions. No, we don't need this box. I was gonna use the box in a future video, but alright there. So now we don't need that box. All we need is our brains and nuts and bolts or whatever. G-F-H-E-K. I think we're good. Or the L parts. That's the thing. There's no L parts. Okay. Instructions. Warning, please keep out of route with your children. There is not a toy. Okay. I'm 11 years old, I'm not a child. Oh yeah, the L is the usual there. M, I guess. What? Oh wait, yeah, I remember. It might be in here. So we're gonna have to open that up. I'm just gonna have something close to bayonet knife. I don't know what the hell it is. There, perfect. And sorry guys, this will look so sick when to call it, like when I show it to you. Yeah, here's part L. Whatever, so like. I don't want to press that thing right there because nobody's strings can happen. So anyway, get out of the way, PS fucking color. Instructions. Scan the QR code. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I think we've got everything here. Step one, attach wheels. Okay, then I'll attach the wheels, so. So let's find wheel base here. And take that apart. I know nobody's watching yet. Sad face. See you over there at the end at night. My medication box to keep my money in there, so don't worry about that. So first we have attached wheels. I'll be so happy when I finish this. Just hope this chair lasts me a long time. That's why I'll make a review on Amazon for the chair after. Okay, so. I have a feeling these wheels won't be too good, so yeah. How do we attach that? Oh, that wheel came off. How do you attach the wheels? Let me see. Oh, they click in. So. God. It's hard. Oh, there. They clicked in finally. Jesus Christ. Okay, so we got the wheels down. Install the gas lift and plastic cover. So, gas lift, I think this thing they're talking about, so. Oh. So. I don't need the plastic cover for the gas lift. This is kind of easy to be honest. Then it gets hard. I think that's good over there, so. Yeah, in the picture. Fix the armrest to the base of the seat. So we're supposed to use the G screws on them. So let's do it. So now we're working on the seat part, which is where I'm gonna sit on. But guys, the seat on this is thick. Thick as possible. Thick as a lot. Very thick. I'm just take this out. Also, sorry if I'm like kind of late. If it's late up at night, and then I'm going to go to sleep. Sorry. I just got this chair at this time. Also, shout out to my grandpa for helping me deliver this up the stairs. Like, thank you so much, grandpa. I really appreciate it. Without it, I wouldn't have made this video. I wouldn't see my chair. Also, don't ask if saying, how did you finish this gaming chair? I'm a smart kid, don't ask. Thick seat. Thick. That is one thick seat, to be honest. This is white, so I better not get it dirty. That's what my mom said. So, now, we have to install the armrest here, so yeah, let's get to it. So where are the armrests again? Oh, here are the armrests. So I wonder if these are adjustable. Hope they are. So right. Oh yeah, they are adjustable. Okay. Yeah, adjustable.
Mom,
it's a live stream. Don't come in.
I have the lights on.
Yeah, sorry guys, I'm just going to tell you about some good stuff. Let's get back to the good stuff. Oh yeah, I see. So let me take my bayonet knife again. Where's my bayonet knife? Where is it? Hopefully this isn't a stream level. These are G for good bolts. Good bolts. Good. These are good.
Oh,
sofa over here. Also over here. Like, that's over here. Oh. Let's do this. Be smarter. Don't work harder. So. Oh, you guys will still see. That's all I care. Like, if you guys are able to see me building this thing, I don't care about it. So. Just move on to watching my YouTube videos.
Morning.
Hey. We can all agree, probably the most useful YouTube channel in game history is IGN. Oh, there we are. I was worried for a second right there, guys. I need those two more because I was about to say, do I really need to fasten those in? And then, yeah, I just like need these two more over here that I need to fasten in. Also, guys, if you like my sleep in my bed, you would like a little bit. Because my mom always says that sleeping in my bed is the best. Yeah, she sleeps here sometimes, but like whenever she's very, very tired. I know, right? Meanwhile, her bed is like that, and my bed can really stay like that. So I'm on this side right now, guys. You can see. Also, guys, shout out to Karen Armijo for giving me a $50 Amazon gift card, which I use wisely. Very wise. So shout out to you, Karen Amina. Also shout out to my amazing mom and my grandpa. Shout out to my mom for getting me this, and shout out to my grandpa for helping me carry this up the stairs and put it into his car. So you can hear my fan blowing. It's hot over here. I don't think we need the, what's it called? I don't think we need the other bolts on here, but I'm just gonna put them in case like these ones fall out. Back here. Yeah, that's why you're gonna stay with me. Well, I'm almost done with the armrest part, so yay. Yay. I don't know how to say yay right now. Like, I wish there was a blue one of this, because I would have got it, first of all, because I love blue. Blue's my favorite color. I see the hard part up here. And I finally got it. It is
It was just like the thing.
It was just like a screw, like how you put it in there. It's not me. All right. Yes, a screwball.
Yes, and I got both of them in, so
that's good.
So now what do we need to do? That was long for you guys. I'm sorry it took long, so let's get on. So please place the direction of the control unit. Oh, that thing. Fix the control unit in the base of the seat. Okay. I see. So we need to use F bolts. So J E F. There, F. So just go with F. Look the same as beaches. Like a lot. So anyway, like the control unit is like the thing that like psh, psh, yeah, that thing. But anyway, so we're gonna attach that to the seat, so let's open that again up there. This is like the main part of the chair, like the thing that's powering everything. So be thankful for this thing. It's like a gift from God. Thank you. Which way do we put it, actually? I'm not gonna lose you. Wait a second.
I'm watching. Oh look, one person left a like. Thank you to the person left a like. So yeah.
Not me, I didn't leave a like. So it's pretty easy. I don't know what that thing does on the chair. I'm going to get another one. Finally got a screen. Kind of. I certainly will use it in some of the videos. I need to replace my Olaf's chair, which has seen his good times.
Really has seen his good times.
Okay guys, I'll tell you something funny. So one time I was just in Las Vegas. You know, I was in Nevada somewhere. I was in Laughlin. Yeah, I was in Laughlin. In my belongings as you have seen. And while I was there I was at some place to eat, and then when I went to get my soda, and then some girl said to me, "Hey, do you want to be my boyfriend, hey, or do you want to get married, hey?" And I said, I'm only 11. And then she said, "Oh, I'm terribly sorry." I wonder what she might have been thinking. Let's just not talk about that anymore. Alright, we got that down now. So what does it say next? Insert the gas lift onto the control unit. Oh, so we're finally getting to the big part. Finally to the big part. I wonder how long this one's been going on for. We're gonna take a beautiful thing here that we made, and then we're gonna... So, let me put this down. This can take a while. Finally, we're getting to the big part, so... Damn, this will take me a while. So... So, then what do we do? All you do is add to the control unit. Oh, there. Now we got our little game show here, so yes. That thick was for good. I swear. Oh yes, finally we're almost done with it. So what's it called? It says now. It's just exit system. Oh yeah, it works. Looks pretty perfectly. So far, so good. Flashbacks.
Yes, we're getting into the good part.
Oh, look, the back would be leather too. Cool. Finally, lost down with rolling this, so I'll put it this way so you can see, and it's also easier for me, so it's funny. Put it here. And then I have to like tie the bolts in, so like, you got all of it there. Attach back rest to the seat. Oh, look. So we need PCIe Express. I like the like. Alright, so right side. So, okay, so I see what you have in here now. it's a right side. This is a right side. So that's the list. Then you go. So yeah, gotta do this. Gotta do this. Oh, look, one person's watching. Shout out to the one person that's watching. I don't know who you are, but thanks for watching. I really appreciate it. Sad face. Let's start doing it. Like, it's amazing, I know. I like it. Like, shout out to my mom for doing this. What was that again? Here's my dog. My dog's super cute, guys. Like, if you saw my dog, you love her. Look at her. You got it all in. So, I'm gonna put this on over here. How do I put this in? how do I put this in? How? It's getting hard to listen. Damn, you still watching? Oh, thanks for watching, dude. Really appreciate it. Try and put this in, guys. I'm pretty hard for this thing. To the point where I want to range quit. I'm scared. I'm an innocent boy. I want range quit. But basically, I'm getting pissed to the point for this thing where I want to rage quit. Who likes it when I do my deep voice like that? Like, one person watching, please, like, leave it in the below. Let's be able to spend my life doing this stuff. Damn, this is hard to put in. Alright, I have an idea. Like, you did. If you were an OG of watching this live stream. Oh, there, finally. I think it's good now. So let me just Where you belong, Morty? Creepy voices. I'm very intelligent, so I can figure this out quite easily. Also, guys, if you want to see me build some more stuff, I'll be happy to. I'll try to build some more stuff. Like a box or whatever, I'll just try to build some stuff. Probably like some things like, try to build a chair out of it. Just gonna try to build some stuff. Just anything. If you want to see something that I might try to build, then leave it down below. IKEA chair, IKEA desk, any stuff from IKEA, stuff from Home Depot. I'll try to build it. Toilet. I don't know about that. Probably. Oh, look at that. I finally almost got it in. Now time for the other side. Time for the other stuff. So, okay. Like, there's one of you. There's one down there. Like, how do I, access this thing? I don't generally like put this in. This has to be a glitch or something. Like,
what does it say for other side?
I don't know how to do this thing right here, like, things are not doing correctly either. Oh, I finally got it. Like,
hello? Okay, fine, I think we got it. I think I got it, finally.
Wait, no, I think I don't got it. It's just like a glitch or something. I don't know. I'm sorry, so. Damn, you still watch. Thanks so much for watching. I really appreciate it. You don't know how much I need to see that he's still watching. Oh my god, this guy's still watching. Thank you so much. Thank you. Very thank you. Okay. Where is that thing? Okay, there it is. Think it was a defect or something. I don't know, but I'm just going to type the top one. Top one. would do bad with that, obviously. Like, let me just play. Oh, there. Finally got it. Guys, kind of assemble it wrong. Let me see how I think it, though. They're pretty good, right?
Yeah.
This computer, this is the hard part. Like, I don't know if it's supposed to be like this or whatever, but
yep, very terrible cut, guys, as you can see. So, like, yeah, that left the cut.
Oh, wait. swung back, battle up the cut. I had a good advantage on Drew or whatever. I still think he's coming back.
Cool. Thank you to two people. So,
back to Big Butcher. Still making it. Got a really bad injury from making my chair. God. Steve Bandage will catch up. Alright, so, continue, like, the chair ride very quickly, to be honest, like, steep advantage. Damn, this is hard. Oh, it's the two people watching still. Thank you to two people. Really appreciate it. Even when it hurt. Very bad one. Very bad. Oh, almost got them in. Oh, DillyTube.
Oh, thanks, DillyTube.
I really appreciate it. Cool chair, Char. Like I've said that.
Hey, Livestream, what? Hey, Dilly. Oh, hi, Avian.
I'm still making my chair. Shout out to Dilly 2 and Avian. They're both cool. I think they're funny enough, so I think that's it kind of. Like, damn, that cut hurt though. So all I need to do is just like attach the things that guard this right here. So let me just see what he's sitting in, like.
This is a very nice chair.
Yes, call me Grandmaster Charles. Oh!
Make me mod Charlie. Oh no, I'm sorry. I can't right now. I'll make you mod, but like, let me see if I can make you mod actually. Like, let me just like get my phone.
Hi guys. I'll spam calls on your mom's phone. Okay, I'll make you mod. I'll try to at least. So, object, like, Racer B.
Add moderator.
There, boom, you're moderator now, Race B. You happy? He's a friend that I know in real life, so yeah. So we're almost done with making this thing. So all I need is the things like for your sides. Okay, dude, I made you moderator. I made you moderator, chill. Alright, dude, I made you moderator. Lol. I appreciate the 3 people watching, so, yeah. See, look. Look at my cut. Look at my cut. Terrible. Terrible. I will play it now. God, this cut sucks. I bite my cuts. Oh my god, that's creepy, that's creepy. That's creepy, dude. That's creepy. So, I also have pillows here for it. Pillows are very cool. Like, wrong way. There. Pioneer Gaming. Pretty awesome. Thankfully, the pillows are as big as they look. So, what we need now is part K and Q, and we need to put them on each side. So, like, one side. Where's the other thing? Oh, there. Here's the other. We both like our... Dude, don't say that. Well... Racer B over here. This dumb stuff. Oh, here. Finally here. Now you need to use part K. So, part K. Wait. Change camera angle. Boom. Wait. No, I need to change camera angle more. Boom. Stupid bandage won't work.
Get up and stay on bandage. Oh, I have an idea to make my bandage stay on. Hold on. I need to make the stupid bandage stay on. Tape! I'm gonna use it to make my bandage stay on. Well, Charles is putting his bandage on. Jesus Christ. Finally, stays on. Good. Here, stay on. Stay on like that. Oh, there they are.
You are not lost me, Cosette.
Okay, so now we're good at it. I'm trying to play, like put this in here, so, yeah. Oh, look, there are three people are still watching. Shout out to Editing Calm, Brace B and Dilly 2. What's up, Dilly 2? Damn, how do I put this in? Oh, there, finally got it in. So, now, just gonna, like, some here. Damn it. How do I put this in here? It would be better if it had, what's it called, like a longer bolt or whatever. Anyone saying any messages right now? Okay, no. There. Okay, now let me just try. God. So, I have an idea.
stupid thing on stay on, guys. Oh, God. Guys, this is getting harder, I swear. Like, playing the protectors right here is, it's like hard. Like, I have to put the protectors right here, like, and it's pretty hard. Should I just, like, stop, like, yes, yeah, screw it. I don't need these things. Now it's time for the main thing. I'm putting on the pillows and whatever. So, let's take out our beautiful pillows here. Yes, guys, I know I reached for that. That's what I'm doing. So, yeah, like, I'll take out my pillow here. Who's that? Oh, it's just me. I don't know which way it goes, but I'm just gonna put this way. So, like, fantastical. All we need is the lumbar pillow. So how do we use it? Wait, like, does a massage. Whatever. Ta-da. It's pretty nice. So yeah, how do we use it? We didn't last it through the aperture is shown, so it takes a little bit. Okay, let me try, like, putting on the lumbar pillow. I don't need it. No, I keep saying I don't need it, and this is probably because it's getting hard. Almost done with it. Where do we put this stuff? Like, why can't you just, like, put it? So, like, we put it up here. And then we go down. Then we go down. Then we go down!
this, like... Oh, just like this
for here.
Boom boom.
La matos.
I think that's how you do it. So I'm just like catch.
Perfect.
Okay, but I don't mind.
Boom, now we have everything. So that's my gaming chair for you guys. Hope you like it. Like, let me sit in it. Yes, this thing is comfortable. Like, boom. Where's the rock back feature? Boom. How do you like that? Yeah, but so far, like, thank God. But can you do this? What? Well, but can you do this? Oh, I think he's talking about the meme. Oh, let me just like. So, goodbye.